You need a book about Manders? Let me check for you. Ah, that book is on loan to the Wizard City Library. You will have to go there to get it.
Ah, yes. I believe we may have that book. Just a moment while I look. There's a note here that says somebody previously checked that book out and lost it in some... If you go to Crockett's, once you find the book, you should take it to the Crockettopia Library and return it.
Find a book within the crate.
I just heard that the book was lost, and you seem to have found it. How wonderful! Okay, you are all set. You can now take the book to Hetch Aldeen. Tell him to return it when he is done. Thanks. I was feeling kind of lonely. This book should help take care of that. I hope it's as good as I've heard. Some believe the Golden Fang is but a legend, but evidence exists. We must retrieve it or the Tuts may come after us. There are three parts to search the library for the scroll. As for the other two parts of the tome, I don't know where they could be. Thank you. Ah, you found the completed tome. All the wisdom we needed was here in this book. When the order, the spells of the Crocanomicon are based on the Golden Fang's life and death magic, but they are far more reliable. The order never should have upset the balance and written the Crocanomicon.
Tales are true. You now hold in your hand the keys to our free. Quickly, go and unlock our chains. The guards will change in moments, and they will seek to doom us to slavery forever. You have our eternal gratitude, young wizard. But even though we are now unshackled, we are still too weak to flee. We are kept in a state of near sleep by the alchemist Kepi. I have not eaten in days because he poisons our food to keep us grog. Find him and defeat him so you can take his poison. I have learned much from your deeds, and I know the poison will be of great use to us.